Welcome to the lecture, students. In this class we are going to see about LED and 7 segment display. What is meant by LED? You know it already. It is called as a light emitting diode. And what is the connection between LED and a 7 segment display? Why do we call it as a 7 segment display? If you can see this image, you can see A, B, C, D, E, F, G, all these combined to have 7 segments. All these are separate light emitting diodes which power up when proper signal is given. The proper signal in the sense, there are only two types of signals, zeros and ones in digital. Zeros infer low output, for example LED does not glow, and one infer high output, LED glows. Based on the segments we power, the digits appear. For example, if you are powering B and C, digit 1 appears. If you are sending signals except G, remaining all if you are sending ones, 0 will appear. Like that, these are the variations about which we can obtain various digits. If we combine 2 or 3 7 segment displays, we can obtain 2 digits or 3 digits. So this is a common cathode 7 segment display. There are two types of 7 segment displays, common anode displays and common cathode display. In common cathode displays, the cathode of the LED will be commonly grounded and anodes will be powered individually. When I say powered, it means zeros or ones is sent as input signals. Usually the zeros will be 0 volt and ones will be 5 volt. So this is common cathode 7 segment display. Next comes the common anode 7 segment display. The usual practice is using common anode 7 segment display where all the anodes will be connected to 5 volt and the signals will be sent to the cathodes. Here this 7 segment display for all the numbers, 0 as I said already, except G. If all the segments are powered, we obtain 0, BC for 1, ABGD for 2, and from 0 to 9, based on the segments which are powered, we get the individual digits. Here you can see the truth table of a 7 segment display. What is meant by truth table? You know about a truth table, AND gate truth table, 0, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0. 1 1 1 will come, 1 0 0 will come. OR gate, similarly the truth table will come. But here the truth table for decimal digit 0, as we already saw in the previous slides, except G, all are powered. So all the segments will be illuminated. For 1, the respective segments will be illuminated. Similarly for 0 to 9, everything goes by. So how to drive a 7 segment LED display? See here, common anode, all the positive of the LEDs, light emitting diodes are connected to the 5 volt and a resistor is given and it is connected to a switch. All the switches are open. So always understand that if a switch is open, it does not conduct the flow of current. If the switch is closed, it will conduct the flow of current. So I'll explain what is the need for this resistor and for switch. Before that, you have to understand that for this common anode, all the positives are commonly given as 5 volt and all the cathodes are grounded. How will we obtain zeros and ones here? If you close the switch, we will get 1. 1 means the signal is 1, it is 5 volt. 5 volt is obtained. This resistor is there to protect this LED. This LED has to be protected because more than a voltage, a current could damage any particular segment or any particular component, because the current flows through the any device or component, but the voltage flows across. Always understand that current damages the LED, so we are putting the resistor. This resistor value may be 220 ohms or 470 ohms based on the requirement of the LED. So whatever segments we close, we obtain 1, and whatever segments we open, it is obtained as 0. Since the circuit is closed, plus 5 closed and ground. So plus 5 open, that is 0. See here, if it is closed, it is 1, and if it is not closed, it is 0. Imagine if you want to obtain 0. Close all the segments from A to DP. DP is just a dot in the corner. Apart from 7 segments, DP is a dot. Now close all the segments except G. What will you obtain? The digit 0. In the similar way, close all the digits except B and C. Now close all the digits open all the digits except B and C, you will get 1. So B and C is closed and remaining are open, you will get 1. So this is the way to operate a 7 segment LED display. Thank you.